Because apparently, it's possible to get so wrapped up in religion that you miss Jesus. And by the grace of God, may we not be that people. May we not be the ones that get so wrapped up in churchianity and religiosity that we miss the vibrant essence of the flow of the life of Jesus in us and through us.